say, "You're Warren Buffett's son, you're so normal." And that seemed, it was a compliment, certainly, but I thought, why? You know, why is that?
The son of one of the richest men in the world is in Des Moines tonight to share his best advice on living a fulfilling life. For Peter Buffett, coming to Des Moines is like coming home.
The son of Warren Buffett grew up in Omaha. He's come back to the Midwest to share his new book. News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor talked with Buffett about his work to inspire others.
But my dad was coming to New York anyway.
His dad, Warren Buffett, may be a billionaire, but Peter forged his own path that led him to the Drake campus today. Playing his music and sharing his wisdom. This is how he gives back tonight for Planned Parenthood, since he focuses his philanthropy on helping young girls.
Only a girl will be the mother of every child.
Growing up, he was taught life is what you make it.
And people look at the book, the title of the book, and they see my last name and they think, easy for you to say, right?
But he wants to inspire others to find success by following your own passion, even if it seems impossible.
My dad did what he loved, and some people look at the path I've chosen and what my dad does and think, oh, isn't a little disappointed you didn't go into business or whatever. And the truth is, we do the same thing. We do what we love.
Buffett admits money doesn't buy happiness, so what does?
Prescription for happiness and real success is wanting to get up every day and meet whatever that day brings because you're excited about it as opposed to dreading it. And you know, you can be making hundreds of millions of dollars a year and be dreading getting up every day. It's probably more likely, actually, that if you're making that kind of money, the day is a little more complicated than you wished it was. But the signal is what's inside your heart and your gut, knowing, you know, that this is what I love, this is what I wish I could pursue, this is what really drives me, you know, to pay attention to that.
Buffett says the most important inheritance handed down is a philosophy that has allowed him to reap his own success. Cynthia Fodor, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And by the way, Peter Buffett's program began at 6 o'clock at Cheslow Auditorium at Drake. It'll benefit the Planned Parenthood book sale, which starts tomorrow and runs through Monday at the Iowa State Fairgrounds.